Like, listen up, y'all. 1, 2, 1, 2. I'm DJ Shaggy here with Scooby Dog Doo. Laying down a lesson built to make you smile about the pyramids of Egypt in a rap flow style.
The pyramids were built by the pharaohs of old. A place that could be buried with their silver and gold.
They pulled the massive blocks over rollers made of wood. Out into the desert where the pyramids stood.
Once the pharaoh died, everybody felt crummy, so they found a funky way to turn him into a mummy.
A mummy is a person who is wrapped up really tight in a special kind of linen that was usually white.
Their body got a treatment so it wouldn't decompose, and they sometimes had their brains pulled out through their nose.
Yuck.
Deep inside the pyramids, the mummies were placed, and a fancy golden mask was put over their face.
When the tomb was sealed and the hard work was done, the crown of ancient Egypt went from father to son.
But just like Cleopatra, there were special cases when a woman would be pharaoh and could get in men's faces.
Speaking about faces, there's one that's really famous. It's an ancient mystery, and the Sphinx is its namus.
Namus?
With the body of a lion and the head of a guy, no one really knows who carved it or why.
Many thousand years have passed since ancient Egypt's day, but we're still learning more in a very special way.
There is a certain science known as Egyptology that's the study of the pyramids and archaeology.
Every now and then, someone finds something new. There is even a chance that someone could be you.
Now you've got the story, and believe me, it's true. Coming right from the gang and your pal,
Scooby-Doo! Get down with your bad self, Scooby-Doo.